Hello, Brewers. My name is Marian, and I am the organizer of the Bulgarian Brew Workshops. Me and my friends are very happy that we will be hosting next year's YAPSE Europe. And we have a small Brew community, and we hope that by hosting YAPSE Europe 2014, it will start to grow again. It will be my greatest pleasure to see this happening. This is why we tried to organize YAPSE Europe for a second time, and so we are happy, obviously, that we won. To help promote Pro in countries like ours, where silver is our wall, we will provide discounted tickets to everyone from the Baltic and Balkan states. Expect a lot of entertainment from what you see at YAPSE Sofia. First, we'll start with a free beers event at local rock club, and it is in the center of Sofia. And also we have prepared a surprise for you, and I promise you will like that. As it is customary, everyone will receive t-shirts at the conference, but come prepared, because we will be giving away a lot of stickers and a lot of funny ones also. So during your stay in Sofia, you may enjoy the nightlife of our student city, or the center of Sofia, where we have a lot of clubs. But for those of you that are interested in our culture, you can visit some of the museums of Sofia. And I urge you to taste our food. There are a lot of tasty things you can try, but don't miss our white cheese and tartar cold soup. And for those of you who like hiking, we have the beautiful Vitusha mountain just a few minutes out of the city. And a group of students offers very good free tours of the city center. So I would advise everyone to join them at least for one of the days of the conference. We have also thought about those of you that are coming with their families. So we will be organizing trips to Old Town Plovdiv, which is 1 hour away. Also the Krushuna waterfalls and Rila Monastery, which are 2 hours away from Sofia. Bulgaria is a recognized summer holiday destination, so some of you may want to combine the conference with a nice seaside vacation. We will have all of these details on the conference website, so everyone would be able to pick what they want to do. And the conference will end with the customary dinner, and we have chosen a restaurant near the Pantcharyi Lake, which not only have a great view of the lake, but also have a small zoo, so it would be nice for, I hope, everyone. I'm sorry that I'm not able to come to Kiev to tell you all about these things in person, but I hope that you really like what we have prepared for you. And see you soon. Bye.